Here we go, Ohio High School State Tournament, Division II Final, 106 pounds. We have Javon Yarbrough from Copley. He's going to be in the yellow singlet. He'll be taking on Ethan Burkhart from New Lexington in the black, orange, and gray singlet. Matches are brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible.
I only have one match to watch, and it's next.
Yarbrough is a junior. Burkhart is a senior.
I bring my computer in.
Scramble here. Burkhart's going to end up with a takedown. 2-0, 50 seconds to go in the first period. Escape for Yarbrough. It's going to make it 2-1, 30 seconds left to go in the first period. And 2-1 is how we're going to end this first period in favor of Burkhart from New Lexington. Choice to Burkhart. He'll defer. Yarbrough with choice in the second. He's going to go down. Out of bounds with 1:16 left in the second period. Yarbrough is going to still be on block. Escape given for Yarbrough. It's going to be 2-2 with a minute left to go in the second period. Seconds left. Burkhart looking to reverse. Nothing going there. Stalemate is the call. 31 left in the second period. 4-2 lead for Javon Yarbrough. Come on. 4-2 is how we're going to end the second period. Choice to Burkhardt. He'll go down to start the third. Junior.